What is up, YouTubers? Johnzza here, and welcome back to Sonic Forces. Last time, we got a huge chunk of the world taken back. We only have 15% left of it to go, and yeah, the past few levels were pretty okay. I kept dying a couple times, but it wasn't that bad. Not as bad as, like, what was it, stage 20? Oh, excuse me. Anyways, we're going to stage 25, Imperial Tower. Yes.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean, this Sonic, won't we?
You're never gonna give that up, aren't you?
Yes. If the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension. Thank you for everything, Sonic. I'll never forget what you did for us.
No time for goodbyes now. I mean, we still got a mission to do.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. We still have a battle to fight.
Yeah, exactly.
Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got.
All right, here we go. We're going to the tower. Let's go. Oh, God.
Let's go! Go!
Hey, look, it's other creatures. Surprise, bitch! Oh, it's Omega!
What? Who
did this? Get fixed. Wasn't Tails working on him?
Omega, you've joined us? Awesome.
Is there no end to this annoying insects? I will burn the resistance to ashes, and you along with it.
I'd like to add that Blaze, Cream, and Cheese are not in this for some reason.
Look, you gotta be kidding. That's just a special effect, right?
No, it's not. While we're under the Phantom Ruby's control, it's a part of our reality.
Unbelievable. What chance do we have against that?
The sun will fall upon you all.
Boom. The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Eggman. This will kill you too! Don't you want to save this world?
Look, it's reacting! Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see.
Here you go.
Whoa, it is! He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy! Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe. If you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Worth a try. Also, is my name just Buddy, I guess? I don't know. People keep calling me Buddy. Wow, I like how it's now teaching us that mechanic. But, oh, X.
We need to fight fire with fire. If you can get close enough to that sun, the prototype should cancel out the...
Oh, fuck. Well, all wrong way. I still don't know how the guns work, really. Oh, fuck. I keep... I keep thinking X is like something else. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. There we go.
It's all up to the rookie now. Chances of success are minimal. It's a desperate long shot. Please, come back in one piece.
Don't worry, Amy, I will. Oh, fuck! I'm gonna keep dying a lot. I'm gonna get a bad grade here. Oh, God. Like, I can't land wherever I want. I can't land wherever I want. Whenever I turn it back, I can't. There, now I can go fast here. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Now I really am timed. I can't time this! I can't do that! I can't. Actually, maybe I can. Oh, thank God I made it. Fuck.
So everyone wants to remain up. Come on, you can make it.
It's catching up. Nice, did it. I died a bunch of times, so I think I'm gonna get a terrible rank. But I don't care. I did it. Yeah, look, I only got a B. Whatever. I don't fucking care. Courses were bullshit, didn't know what to do. Don't know controls, really. No, fuck you.
The sun! It's gone! What? What just happened?
Oh, well, there goes my Phantom Ruby. Alrighty. No, I don't want to do your SOS. We're gonna move on to the stage. Let's go with Sonic. Whoa! Oh, fuck. I don't even know where I was going, to be honest. There we go.
All hands, maintain altitude and assemble a tight formation. Sonic's team is our last hope. We have to protect them. A huge enemy force is closing fast. We're falling under attack. Keep an eye on them. Don't let them get near. Bye. Every second we can buy for Sonic counts.
I only died, like, what, twice, maybe? Only had one recharge, so yeah, I only died once. Okay, that's alright. Alright, we're doing good, though. We're doing good. Captain's hat. I don't understand. I'm probably not gonna improve my avatar any further. I think he's about good. Versus Infinite. So this might be actually the last episode, maybe, because I think this might be the last stage. Well, if it is, let's get to it.
Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
I'm in a class all my own. Time to put up or shut up,
Infinite. Alrighty. Yeah, now that I think about it, I think this is the second last boss. I think there's one more after this.
What would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the gloom of fear?
Why not, here doses the masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right?
There we go. I knew it had to be something like that. Where is he? Oh, that boost. Fucking. There we go. It was just that one that I couldn't get. Too. Oh, I should have went for the rings before I hit him. Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't know! God damn it. Okay. I got reins now. Ha. Bam. Oh, fuck me.
Here goes, partner. When we join forces, the sky's the limit.
Say hello to my little friend!
Bam. Just like with Metal Sonic. Yeah, unfortunately we didn't get a perfect death, so well. Ooh, that's a new gun.
I didn't believe Infinite could lose. Victory will be so much sweeter when I defeat. Don't think this is over yet, you balloon nuisance. My plan just went into overtime.
Very interesting. Alrighty. So, actually, I'm gonna leave this here. And we'll continue in the next video. The next video might be the last episode. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this video, press the like button or subscribe to whatever. And I'll see you dudes in the next video. See you dudes next time.